Kailasa Temple is a particularly notable cave temple in India as a result of its size, architecture, and having been entirely carved out of a single rock. The Kailasa Temple, inspired by Mount Kailasa, is dedicated to Shiva. It is modeled along similar lines to other Hindu temples, with a gateway, an assembly hall, a multi-story main temple surrounded by numerous shrines, laid out according to the square principle. An integrated space for circumambulation, a garbhagriha, wherein resides the Linga Yoni, and a spire shaped like Mount Kailash, all carved from one rock. The structure is a freestanding multi-level temple complex, covering an area twice the size of the Parthenon in Athens. It is estimated that the artists removed 3 million cubic feet of stone, weighing approximately 2 lakh tons, to excavate the temple. The Kailasa Temple is considered a highly notable example of temple construction from 1st millennium Indian history, and was called, by Carmel Bergson, a wonder of the world, among rock-cut monuments,